Hi, my name's Jack Jones, and I'm very grateful to say that I'm the 2021 recipient of the Brother Francois Medal for Service at Marist Canberra. It's such an honour to be awarded this, and I'm really glad to say that while you don't do this sort of work for the recognition, it is truly appreciated when it comes around. Thinking back to my early days at Marist, it certainly comes as a shock to me, and I'm sure it comes as a shock to many of my teachers, some who may still be around today, that I'm actually receiving this medal. I was a young kid who took risks, pretended not to care too much about school, did well at sport, my sport was rugby, and probably caused quite a few additional grey hairs for some of the teachers that were there. I was caught up with the wrong crowd, and if it wasn't for Marist and the support I was given whilst I was at Marist, I may have gone a separate or a different direction. Thinking back to that young kid gives me a lot of hope for anyone who's listening. Things can always get better, and embracing the support that Marist gives allows you to get better and get on the right track. I want to tell you a little bit about who I am today and the work that I've done to get me here. Also, some of the lessons I've learned from my time at Marist and the values that have put me in good stead. After school, I moved straight to Sydney to study. I worked in a hospital. I studied full time, and I also trained for elite sport. That was a great opportunity. It taught me a lot of things, but it allowed me to pursue whatever opportunities I wanted to. It left my options open and allowed me to have more avenues than to be cast to one stone. After that study, I was lucky enough to work in Indigenous communities mentoring young Aboriginal kids. Based in Redfern, spent a lot of time in Western Sydney in marginalised communities, and then also spent quite regular trips up to the Northern Territory and Western Australia to support Indigenous communities and mentor Indigenous kids through school. This was an extremely humbling experience, and it taught me a lot about communities other than the ones I knew and the ones I was brought up in. After this experience, I then was involved in setting up a men's mental health charity called the Banksia Project. This charity was all about allowing men to be vulnerable, to understand that life is going to be tough and giving them the skills to navigate life's challenges. I was so passionate because I had gone through my own mental health challenges myself, and I wanted to tell other men out there in the community that it is okay to struggle. I wanted to give them the avenues of support and create environments where men could be vulnerable safely. I want to emphasize anyone listening that it is okay to struggle and that there are amazing services and support around you, particularly at Marist Canberra, to keep you healthy and happy. Now, some of the values and lessons that I learned along the way that I believe Marist really instilled in you. First, hard work. Whilst I was at school, it certainly can be hard work. I then moved up and worked in operating theatres. I was the lucky one that got to clean up blood and bone after surgeries. I literally carried amputated limbs over my shoulder, and I believe that taught me the values of humility, being humble, but also that no job is below you. Be willing to roll your sleeves up and work hard, because life will throw challenges at you and it takes hard work to get out of those challenges. But you have been given the foundations at Marist to get through those challenges because you are smart and supported with the community around you. I think based on the community around you, be willing to sit with people in their strongest and weakest moments. Be here to serve others. Be here to make sure that other people are safe when they're vulnerable. I think we all have good days and bad days, but when we're feeling pain, we all want love, care, and support. Be willing to accept others and provide those values and provide that love, care, and support, but also provide yourself with love, care, and support. Accept yourself for who you are and embrace your strengths rather than trying to fit into what you think you should be or what others are telling you you should be. Embrace you for who you are. Some other things that I think are really important that I learned along the way is to stand up for what you know is right. When I was at school, there's no doubt there was a lot of times I walked past behaviours that perhaps weren't acceptable, and I knew they weren't, but I didn't have the courage to stand up and say, hey, stop that. I wish I did, and now I'm asking you to embrace that and be courageous and ask and ensure the right values and behaviours are happening, and if you see the wrong things happening, then stand up for what is right. A few other things I really encourage you to embrace whilst you're at Marist and beyond is volunteering. you have so many avenues to volunteer and support others and learn about other people and other communities whilst you're at Marist. The volunteering opportunities I've pursued since school have allowed me to then work in those jobs full time. Doing so allowed me to understand what I was passionate about, and I'm now lucky that I get to go to work every day and love every minute of it. Volunteer, find out what makes you tick, find out what's important to you, and most importantly, serve other people and help them get through times that may be tough. Some other things that I want to emphasize is being vulnerable, understanding that there are times you are going to struggle too. Reach out and ask others for help. There are so many amazing supports around you, particularly while you're at school, but you have your peers, you have your teachers, and you have all the other people in your life, your coaches, your parents, all the other people who are there to support you and help you stay on track and be healthy and happy. Make sure you embrace that. Lastly, but certainly not least, enjoy yourself. Make sure you have fun, enjoy the good times, and bring someone else along for those good times with you. If you can do that, I promise you, you will maintain a happy and healthy life. Thanks again, and I can't wait to get down there and chat to you all in person.